Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen. Come on!
I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not important.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back. Because dying is whack. Lead the ones around you to the big tank.
Gouger. Huh. slice him, gouge him. Send it in. This bridge looks unstable. Gouges. Pin him to the wall. Not allow him to gain any more power. It's your turn. Slice him. The end is now. Pierce Brawl. Pardon me. Fall to hell. Settle back. Gouger. Perfect. Here's the ball.
out your mind.
Your throne, brittle angel that presided o'er my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, though love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Slice him. Erase the wall. Settle back. On my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. In a heaven in a wild flower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. That presided o'er my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Now, slice them. At your pleasure. At your pleasure.
Gouge us.
Erase the wall. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Gouges.
Retreat. At your pleasure.
Hey.
Pin him to the wall.
Can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
It was
I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.